Hey guys, what is up? It's Anna Fanny from Tech Chaplin. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. In today's video, I'm quickly show you how to connect your wireless Bluetooth headphone to your laptop Windows 10 computer. So let's get started. First of all, check up if your Bluetooth device on Windows 10 computer is already here. So make sure that you turn on your Bluetooth device on your laptop Windows 10 computer by going into settings and choose the device settings and then choose turning on here. After that you need to hold press on the power button here and to start connecting to your laptop Windows 10. Once you hold press until you see the blue light, or you can hear that from your headphone, that's power on, and now you can start using it. After doing that, you need to go into the Bluetooth setting again and you start adding a new device and choose adding Bluetooth device. Then it will scan your device, and for this Bluetooth wireless headphone, the device name is a T-Energy 2, is the device name. Now start connecting to it. Alright, the device is ready to go. Now click on done. So once you've done so, you can see here device connected for voice and music. So actually you can start audio calling, because this device has a small microphone here, very little microphone here for you to talk. Okay, so now I'm checking on by opening one of my video. Yes, so device working fine. So that's it guys, thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Anfan from Tech Chaplin. Don't forget to subscribe this channel for more videos later on. Bye for now.